Did you know that the world's largest ball of paint is located in Alexandria, Indiana? It weighs over 2.5 tons and is 14 feet in circumference. The ball of paint was created by a man named Mike Carmichael and his son over the course of 44 years. He started by painting a baseball with blue house paint. Each day, he would add another coat of paint until the ball reached its current size. The ball of paint is now a popular tourist attraction in Alexandria.